Hello there, and welcome to the event. And good luck to you. We got first round action just about to kick off, so let's see some fire out there. Let us grip and rip our first drive down the middle, and we'll take it from there. And best of luck to you as you endeavor in this society tournament. Sweet. Second shot here on the first. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? This is what our third shot's looking like. Coming through with the chip. And you've got this left to save your par. Okay, good stuff. Starting the day at even par. Teeing her up here on the second. Yeah, I'm not sure where this one's going. Wow. Oh, don't worry about it. Be careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. There we go. Nice little approach shot. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. So far, so good. Nicely done for the birdie. Okay, one under for the round. Have fun here on this par three. That's a good one. Nice pin high. Here's a 17-foot putt. Putt appears to be online. Oh man. Okay, time to finish this one off. All right, moving forward. Currently sitting at 1 under par. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. I'll take that. And here's our second shot on the fourth. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just fine. Great work. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? This putt's good so far. And count it. That's a birdie. Mm-hmm. And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. Oh, this one's in the fairway. We've got about 130 yards to go here. Get a kick left, it'd be nice.
God.
You'll be all right there. Sink this and you get down to 3 under par. Ugh. 5 feet to go. Looking good. Nicely done. We're in there for the par. Okay, you'll stay right there at 2 under after that hole. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. That was good. Okay, we are about 245 yards out from here. Setting up here now for our third shot. Ooh. Nice. Way to chip that in for the eagle. That was...
Ooh, eagle.
Well, that was better than I would have done. 4 under par currently. And now we're teeing her up on the 7th hole.
Come on.
Well, I can't hit all the greens. Okay, here's our second shot here on the 7th hole. Six-foot putt. This one's tracking. Good job, you're in there with a par. Sitting at 4 under for the round. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Unfortunately, I think this is beach bound.
Oh, damn.
Setting up in the bunker. That's no good. Happens to the best of us. This one's your third. Okay, here's your fourth. And now we will putt. Nicely played out of the sand. All right, this one's about 9 feet from the cup. Well, glad you sank that. That's a bogey.
God.
Bring you up to 3 under par. We got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. Okay, about, I'd say 185 or so to the pin from here. Setting up for our third shot. Oh!
What?
Came close with that chip.
Oh.
Okay, let's finish up. All right, tapping that one in for par, moving on. And that's gonna make you stick right there at 3 under par. Here comes the 10th hole. Oh, that was spicy off the tee. And we're about 115 yards away. Heading for the green. Nice shot into this green. Good work. This next putt is for your birdie. All right, let's get to the next. And 4 under par after that hole. Teeing off now on a par 3. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, second shot on the 11th.
Dude, really?
What?
If you drop this, it could save par.
Wow.
Never like leaving those short. Okay, bogey putt coming up. All right, well done. And after that one, you're 3 under. Best of luck to you on this par 4. good little shot there.
Oh.
Setting up around 130 yards. Seriously, that was magnificent. And just a tap in birdie here, nicely done. And your score this round is currently 4 under par. Okay, this hole we got a tailwind to deal with. This drive should be safe.
Wow. Oh, wow, man.
And 200 yards or so to the pin. This is our third shot.
God dang it.
Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day.
Damn bogeys.
That one will bring it down to 5 under. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th.
God dang it, man. Fucking
This putt's about 4 feet. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number 6. And after that one, you're at 6 under. And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. Beautiful swing. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. Nicely done. You could get down to 7 under par if this goes in.
Come on.
Good putt. Just didn't go. And on this hole, we've got this left for par. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round.
15 under. Wow. Ridiculous.
Teeing off on a par 3 hole for this one. Nice swing on that.
God dang it. Fucking long, man.
That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. And here's our second shot on the 16th. All right, setting up 6 feet from the cup. Looking good. Good stroke in the hole for a par. Six under for the round. Teeing up now on number 17. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway.
Come on.
Oops, that's on me. Thought it was gonna be fairway bound. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff. Could be good.
Stop.
Unlucky. I take back that last comment. 7 under on the day, if you sink this. It's getting there. Boom, dropping on in for your 7th birdie of the day. And right now, you're 7 under for the day.
Doggone.
Short par 5. These are my personal favorites. This tee shot should work.
Okay.
And we're about, 200 yards or so from the pin from here.
God, the eagle. Fucking sand. Oh my god.
Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. And setting up for your 4th stroke here. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Looking pretty good. And the putt drops and your round's done. Ending off a fantastic round of 7 under today. And hopefully we'll see you real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. On behalf of myself and the team, thanks for playing. We'll see you next time. Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. This is the final round of the event. No more excuses. It all comes down to this. Hopefully you do well out there for me. And you're away. Let's have a good one out there today.
Okay.
Nice. Okay, second shot here on the first. Come on, be the right club.
I missed it.
Oh, that'll do. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. It's heading towards the hole.
Fucking.
Oh. Not enough muscle into that one. All right, par putt. Nice putt. Seven under par after that hole. Teeing it up here on hole number two. Get out of there.
Oh. Okay. Wow.
Okay, second shot here on the second. Having that. Okay, here's our third shot. Come on, get right. Decent approach there. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Okay, time to finish up. All right, see what the scorecard's saying. And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. Let's see what happens here on the third hole.
Whoa. Whoa. Mm-mm-mm.
Come on, have a seat for us now.
Oh, man.
A little wayward on that approach.
Mm-mm-mm.
Second shot on the third. Three feet to go. All right, solid putt. Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. And let's see how things go here on the fourth. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway.
Fucking good. Wow.
Careful of this one. Fairway bunker. Not sure what's going to happen here. Like what you did there, back in the fairway. This is good.
Huh?
And to save par. Ouch, ouch. And this one's for bogey. And the putt drops. 6 under par currently.